I noticed the fire about 25 to 9. I ran upstairs to get my son out of his bedroom. Could not get there because the fire took the blaze too bad. I went outside to call help. Managed to get some older sun ladders. Put his bedroom in the food, jumped in and could not see him at all. In 5 minutes, the fire brigade come and they managed to get him out of the house in safe hands.
And how were you feeling? What was going through your head when you were going up the ladder?
I thought he died. I thought he were gone.